All right, we're back on Roland Trap presents the Need for Speed for the PlayStation. We're about to move on to the final location, and that's going to be at Alpine. And for this, I might want to go back to picking the Lamborghini Diablo for this one. So that's what I'll do here. All right, Alpine. 1991, first year for the Lamborghini Diablo. However, production started very early, so they started selling these around very early 1990. All right. Off we go. This car. Oh my god. Honk at me, will you? Oh my god, so much speed! Hey! Oh god. Ow. Ruined me. What about this? This is a nice place, I would say. Oh my god, wow. Alright. Ah! Are you serious? Oh, great. No, I would not get last. Oh my god, I'm in seventh. That's awful. That is awful. All because of that wreck that happened. Alright. Port 2 of Alpine. There's a red Diablo with tan interior. Thank you. goodness. Oh, hey! What a jerk you are. There's only dark and purple Diablos here. You would think there'd be more colors, but... Because, oh, going on a bridge. Forgot about this part. Did we cross the state line or something? This is a nice area. Thankfully, they made this track so beautiful. Ow. Hit the guardrail. I love the scenery of this track. That's what my favorite thing about it. Well, this whole Alpine location. If that was the state line we crossed that bridge, the state that started, and then we're now into the hand music. I guarantee you that's what that area is with that bridge. I could be wrong, but that's what I think. Oh, what is this? These turns here. Basically, go this way. Then you go back this way. What in the world? Owie! They almost hit me. Alright, part 3 coming up. Alright, let's do this. Let's see what happens in that last one here. Oh god. Alright, let's do this. Oh, look at the snow. Honk it at me. Look at the snow. What in the world? I was just about to say I was in first, but... Oh, look, now I'm in first! I'm not able. Okay, why can't I turn? I'm stuck in the snow! Oh, my God! Ah, dude. Like, seriously. Diablo in this game, however, is a 1993 model. Oh my god! Oh wow! It's so dark in here. Okay, thank god we're out of there. I honestly forgot about the tunnel in this place. Did I cause a wreck back there? Oh my God. I can't get out of the freaking snow. No way. Are you serious? God, I hate that. You see, you can't even get out of it. That's great. That's wonderful. Look at that. Oh, my car was somehow put into neutral. See, you can't even... Oh my God, no way! Get me out of the freaking snow! These two are gonna catch up to me because of that. Where's the finish? Oh, I think it's another tunnel, of course. And another dark one. No lights whatsoever. Okay, thank God we're out. Ah, straightaway, good! And, of course, another tunnel. Another dark one, oh my God. There's gonna be a turn up here. Yep. Keep me out of the snow, keep me out of the... freaking snow! No! Tell you what, dealing with the opponents in this game is a pain. These two fools behind me are gonna catch up. Where's the finish? This is taking forever. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. I don't know how many times now this has happened during this. Ah! Another dark tunnel. God, at least have some light in them. Oh, there's the finish. Thank God. Ouch. Oh my God, that was a mess. That was a big freaking mess. And I gotta put my name again. Whatever, I'll put my name again. Oops. Ah! It's not Seb.
Congratulations! You've got a top 10 time for this track!
Top 10 time for this track, huh? Well, thank you for that. Alright, you guys, that should do it. Hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of Rowan Trap Presents the Need for Speed for the PlayStation. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Sacralombre, AK Magnum 05 here. You have a great rest of your day. Take care, and bye-bye.